Hi, I'm Timmy Scotty. I'm from Mount Michael. And I'm a junior. Thank you. This is my poem, The Heart of God. Thompson, Thompson, Thompson. Dancing, pulling, bounding vines surpass distance and time. Scorching summer days and briskly warm with a blanket sports, endless laughter, games, and secrets flowing out of the stream. All flowing from the bottom. Thump, 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 thump. Every beat sends me flying, continually feet tools in the nostalgia, and every summer's catapult my essence to sanguine visions of the future. Each scream propels the fluid friendship through my veins, satisfying the incessant need for other induced before. Thump, thump, thump. The beat ceases as the daggers of my words, my actions, my most stupid of opinions are driven deep into the last part by my hand. No, wait, come back. Any minute. I trust no other person on earth but feels each beat, pain, begging for their forgiveness. The unbearable and broken silence pervades my chest and holds my life in place into the deep of the story. Something, something, something. Forgiveness in hand, my life setting grows bolder as I learn to find again. However, the barely perceptible drops in constancy is taken out of my heart's way. Thump, 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 thump. You pulled away, you and I. I held your hand while you broke mine. You broke my heart, our heart. You stole away the pieces, leaving me to bear the weight. The heart of glass ached, the missing pieces nowhere to be found, so full of pain and longing and sorrow. The heart soundlessly shatters on the ground, the multitudes of sharp, minuscule pieces obscured by my haunt and blurry vision. The stars of scattered sunsets flash at my beams, covering the ground in the blood of my neglect. Neglect mingled with shame, the tiring beast of shame shakes me back and forth, condemning me to darkness. Why didn't I do more? Why didn't I stop it? Why? Why do things get tougher on me? All those things you said you'd never do, all those things you said you'd never say, they cut deeper than any broken friendship. Despite it all, I will never forget, not for every beat of every bottle.